బీజేపీ ఇతర పార్టీలను ఏకం చేయడంలో ఒక కీలక పరిణామం చోటు చేసుకుంది. సేవ్ ఇండియా పేరుతో జాతీయ స్థాయిలోని బీజేపీ వ్యతిరేక పార్టీలను ఏకం చేయడానికి ఏపీ సీఎం చంద్రబాబు నడుం బిగించారు. అందులో భాగంగానే ఢిల్లీలో కాంగ్రెస్ చీఫ్తో చంద్రబాబు భేటీ అయ్యారు. దేశంలో ప్రజాస్వామ్యాన్ని పరిరక్షించే లక్ష్యంతో కాంగ్రెస్ టీడీపీ కలిసి పనిచేస్తాయని చెప్పారు రాహుల్ గాంధీ. అందరం కలిసి బీజేపీని ఓడించే లక్ష్యం సాధించడానికి కృషి చేస్తామని చెప్పారు ఏపీ సీఎం.
I'm saying you are asking all questions. Congress party, as it is, if you see, main principal opposition party, we are all there. We will sit together, we will check out a program, how organization, everything we will check out.
Any common
why
candidate,
you are asking all?
Sir, any common candidate for the 2019, for the focus?
No, what I am saying, no, hear me, I say, you are interested in candidates. We are interested in the nation. Remove that in your mind first. You also think nation first. Save nation, save democracy. Then we'll think we are having our own base. As a, it is a reality, we have to understand Congress party is the main opposition. And all other parties are necessary. So we'll work all these things. Our main motive is save nation. Your motive is who is your prime minister? Who is others?
Your interest is sensationalism.
Yeah.
Right? You want sensation.
Yeah.
But we have to work together to deliver
people's aspiration
and the future. No, I'm saying that the principal challenge in front of all the opposition today is to work together. Defend India's institutions, defend Indian democracy. Everything else is secondary. We are going to do what is the primary challenge.
And is this a pan-India alliance or a
one second. On, abhi bolenge. On Rafael, it is very clear that corruption has taken place in Rafael. There's no doubt about it in anyone's mind. Institutions that can investigate Rafael are being attacked, threatened. That is exactly what we are defending. If there is a proper inquiry in Rafael, it will become very clear exactly what happened, where the money went, and who did the corruption. So that is something that I am pushing very aggressively, because I believe that the nation needs to know where the corruption in Rafael has taken place. And that sentiment is shared by all opposition leaders.
Is there a common minimum? So Mr. Farooq Abdullah, in your afternoon meeting, said about a common minimum program. There will be a common minimum program. Is that a vision document that you are planning to do?
Chandrababu ji, can comment on that?
No, what I am saying, I am discussing all political parties. I requested Rahul ji, you discuss your party also. We will meet in a common platform. We will check out a program and organization also for future. And also, we are having, in Andhra Pradesh, we are having bifurcation and also special status. Even that Rahul ji supported. There is no problem at all.
Sir, no, no. Will this be a pending?
No, everybody. No. You are thoroughly mistaken. That's why I am saying we are all in agreement. All institutions, if you see CBI, we are all concerned. That's why Rahul ji is taking lead on Rafael and other issues. Some of the parties are also talking about it. Even I am talking. At national forum, single voice if you raise, it will have tremendous impact. We'll do that.
Is this going to be a pan-India alliance or is this going to be state-specific, sir?
No, all these things don't go to details.
Look, again, we are going to work together to make sure that the BJP is defeated and the attack on our institutions, the attack on the democratic foundations is stopped.
Sir, we have
and we are going to win.
What is the post-alliance? What is the post-alliance? There are many allies with the BJP.
All this stuff we will work out, and periodically we will inform you with all the information you need.
थोड़ा
मैं हिंदी में बोल देता
हूँ,
हिंदी में थोड़ा सा बोल देता
हूँ.
प्लीज डोंट इंटरप्ट, कैन आई स्पीक इन हिंदी? देखिए नायडू जी और हमारी बात हुई,
आप लोग पीछे
और हम सब मिलकर बीजेपी को हराने का काम करेंगे. बीजेपी देश के जो इंस्टीट्यूशंस हैं, देश का लोकतंत्र जो है, देश का कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन है, उसके खिलाफ आक्रमण कर रहा है और उसको रोकने के लिए हम मिलकर एक साथ काम करने जा रहे हैं.